Listen, I think for the first time in the history, Brazil has a better midfield back. The defensive system is better organized than ATA. Brazil always was, you know, the team who play with the best players in attack. So, always. This is the first time Filipão, he has a problem to set up the attack. We have an excellent midfield back. Was excellent, I think, is one of the best from the midfield back. But we have a problem. Until now, we don't know exactly. If I ask to the Brazilians, they nobody know the players who play forward, you know, the right wing or the center forward or the midfield to prepare. Just say Neymar, we talk about Neymar, but we don't know how the attack.
What do
forward.
You?
So this is the first time in the Brazilian history.